The Milwaukee anniversary song, written for the 25th anniversary. This is the 35th anniversary. The chorus is great. Here we go. Milwaukee, the word makes you smile. You think you were in Aaron's Isle. It's like the fifth province out here in Milwaukee at this time of year. Here we go. There's an absence of strangers around here, and that is abundantly clear. As you walk around this place, there's a smile on his face and a feeling of warmth and good cheer. Oh, how could any person go wrong, surrounded by music and song? If you're quiet or talky, it must be Milwaukee, where the great Irish fest comes along. And Milwaukee, the word makes you smile. You think you were in Aaron's Isle. It's like the fifth province out here in Milwaukee at this time of year. Now they come here from near and from far, by airplane, by bus, train, and car. Be you early or late, leave your cares at the gate and know just how lucky we are. In the songs and the music we share, there's a bond that unites us so rare. Be your voice clear or squawky, it must be Milwaukee, where the great Irish fest in the air. And Milwaukee, the world makes you smile. You think you were in there in time. It's like the fifth province out here in Milwaukee at this time of year. Hear the banjo and fiddle combine, and the sound of the harp is divine. There are rogues and romancers and fleet-footed dancers and songs that are potent as wine. There is food for the soul and the cheer, and the laughter will banish the cheer. Be you dovey or hawky, it must be Milwaukee, for the good life is best in the air. And Milwaukee, the word makes you to the great volunteers who've labored for 35 years to make the sensation the pride of our nation. To each one of them we say cheers, for the spirit of Ireland's alive. And here's to the next 35. Be you cheesy or chalky, it must be Milwaukee, where the good Irish fest comes along. Here we go.